I'm Meng Jie from National Geology Archives of China in Beijing, which is also called Development and Research Center of China Geological Survey. I'm glad to be here and show the scientific data and discovery and publishing system, also called GDD, to more people from around the world. The GDD was created in 2017, initially to collect geological scientific data with quality assurance and to ensure the long-term data management and the preservation of them, then make the data services, products, and information accessible through chat and easy to get by everyone. The GDD has been 4 years old, and it is so young to be very popular, especially not enough in international cooperation and exchanges. Therefore, I hope it can be more international after it could become a member of the world data system. The GDD has complex rules. It could be considered as a publishing platform, a data repository, a data sharing service. So, to make best use of it, the following 4 points are to be planned in the future. As a data repository, the GDD will collect more qualified, trustworthy, basic geological scientific data. As a publishing platform, it will promote development, application, and analysis of scientific data, and increase the usability, making it more intelligent. As a data sharing service, it will develop multi-service model to provide users with multi-faceted and comprehensive high-quality services. Finally, the GDD aims to become an important data publishing, sharing, and analytical platform for international cooperation and exchanges in the field of geological science and data science, and enhance the visibility and influence of data sharing in the field. I hope you are interested and could be cooperate with us. Thank you.